and this is the structure of our DNA.
Yeah.